Hi, I'm Jasbina Alawalia with Ask an Expert, answering your love and relationship questions. Today's question is, I'm almost 40 and still single. What's wrong with me? Why can't I find a good man to settle down with? Let me reassure you, you're certainly not the only person in this situation. Unfortunately, there is a factual disparity between the numbers of single women age 35 plus in this country and single men in this country of the same age group. According to the 2010 U.S. Census, there are approximately 32 million single women in this country aged 35 and above, whereas there are only about 22 million single men. Now, this disparity is further compounded by the tendency of some men to prefer marrying younger women than themselves. While this disparity is not in your control, it's empowering to realize that your mindset and level of flexibility are, coming from a place of empowerment. Here are three pitfalls to avoid regarding mindset and flexibility. Number one, do you have a tendency to rule guys out rather than in? Number two, do you have a mile-long checklist full of unrealistic expectations with respect to your prospective partner? And number three, are you starting to believe there just might not be any good men out there anymore? We experience life through our beliefs. What we believe affects what we actually experience. Now, our subconscious doesn't like inconsistencies between the beliefs we hold on the one hand and our reality on the other, so much so that our subconscious will actively seek out confirmatory evidence affirming the beliefs we hold. So if your belief happens to be there just aren't any good men out there anymore, your subconscious will actively seek out all those not-so-good men just to prove you right. In this way, your belief that there are just no good men out there anymore actually limits your ability to find those good men. This is why it can be so empowering to really put concerted effort into identifying and eliminating any limiting beliefs you have. Empowered women magnetize men, regardless of age, and it's never too late to find love.